How does a stall look in WindTunnel? At this angle of attack, the airflow is still following the airfoil profile. The lift force is roughly 10 kN and drag about 1.5 kN. But if we increase the angle of attack just 1 degree now, the following happens. Vortices on the top side are building up and the airflow does not follow the profile shape anymore. The lift force shrinks drastically because the airflow detaches at the top side. This is an aerodynamic stall, or in German, flow detachment.